So let's veer things back to more traditional examples, such as
Mega Man X and Mega Man 10.
Oh